new kid, this is Fastpass. Get to the playground. One of the Freedom Pals is calling us out.
So cool. I am Love Life. Awesome. Yes, welcome everyone to Next Adventures of Reese evening special as we continue some more South Park, The Fractured Butthole. Let's see, shoutouts to Metafrawling, Humor One, Red Rains, and Ankh for the host.
And back!
Cameron!
How's it going?
Good, good. Epic, thank you for the host. Kimmy, thank you for the host. Kimmy, are you watching the stream yet?
I'm trying to get him.
Okay.
Oh crap, what was my password to my laptop?
69, 69, 69. 42, Jackal. It's Jackal.
I don't remember.
Two. Can't Kimmy remember her password?
To my own. Laptop. God damn it. Now it wants me to put my password for my freaking internet.
Ooh, to three people, is that you?
No, I'm not on yet.
Who could it be?
Oh. I'm gonna do my phone for right now. Even though my phone lags, that's what I'm trying to do on my laptop. Yeah.
Which is weird.
My phone is like... is so behind compared to the laptop.
For me, unless it's buffering, usually my phone's more... ahead than like my laptop. Matisha Lemon, thank you for the host. Oh, there's a fourth person. Back in the New York mood. I'm back. Got it on your phone?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Make sure you're ready.
What part are you at?
Baby shark, do, my shark, do. Wear my shark costume, do.
I don't see anything yet.
You'll see.
Still don't see anything.
Do. Wait for her to see it.
Oh my gosh.
Do.
That's why you're waiting.
Maybe. I'm off to the. Ooh, I missed it. I'm actually going the wrong way. I'm off to the playground. I gotta fight the. Douche pals.
Goodness. What the hell's my password to my laptop?
Oh. Yeah, like the sec I said, come on, I was like, pause it. I don't want her to come in the stream and see it.
And it's buffering. That's what I was trying to get on my laptop.
You want some of this, 40?
Combat advantage.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance. Let's
buffering.
Oh no. Oh damn it, I screwed that up.
That's going to leave some scars.
Trying on my new move.
You're going down, sissy. Microaggression. Hit him.
Oh yeah, microaggression. Oh, so that's like every time they do a microaggression. Valencia, thank you for the host. I've turned the sixth graders against themselves.
It's buffering again. I'm on a laptop. Let me get on to you. Okay, I'm so tired.
You know how to take a hit,
I didn't get out of work till 7:45.
Jeez.
Guess what time I'm supposed to be off?
5, 8, 5, 6.
Got something for ya. So I got 1 hour and 45 minutes overtime. Oh, on the register.
Oh god. Oh no. I'm big.
All these people freaking out about the snow. We're not gonna get much. Why is it buffering on my laptop too now?
I don't know. Twitch been acting up this week. It could be Twitch. But yeah, we'll see how bad she gets. I mean, it's supposed to get bad, but it depends on certain areas. I think Timmy's supposed to get hit bad. We're supposed to get hit bad. We actually had a little, which is like so funny. We're like, oh my god, like it's snowing. Like this early this morning when I woke up to take out my dog, barely even a centimeter, and it was like rain snow. So like I went back to sleep to then wake up again, and it was like, and it never even snowed.
Yeah, like all the ice that was in front of my house yesterday is all melted.
Yeah. I mean, we'll see how bad this weekend actually gets. But it's like a funny thing I joke. It's kind of like what I showed you in the picture. And stuff, too. Like, it's something I joke about. Like, but it's true. Like, the whole climate change is real. Yeah, this is like our first actual. If we actually get the snowstorm, this would be our first snowstorm of the season. Gold season. Like, not even like. We got like none for Halloween. That we usually get like a winter Halloween. We had none for Christmas, and none for like there's been literally barely a sprinkle of snow, and that's like, and I don't even barely count that snow. That's just like dandruff, and it's gone.
I've actually had some snow here though.
Yeah, we haven't had like actual like snow. Like I have to go out and shovel somewhat. No, like no at all.
Oh, last week for us we had two. It was
nope.
Bad. I had at least 4 inches of snow on my
nope.
car.
I haven't even had half an inch of snow.
Jeez.
Yeah. Which, like, that's been okay. It's like, that's what I'm almost afraid of, like, if the snowstorm hits. Because as I said before, like, because when the longer it takes, it's like, when it's going to hit bad. Like I don't like to have to shovel, but also hate the waiting of like, okay, when's gonna hit? Because I know when it hits, it's gonna be like crazy.
Yeah. gosh, my back hurts so bad, Geo.
Call Kevin, that's...
trying to decide what time I want to go to work tomorrow.
I mean, if you had to work that late, I'd probably take a little... just especially back crunch stuff, at least try to sleep a little bit in the morning and rest up. But yeah. You probably don't want to stay too late either, but at least it'll give you at least like an hour or two freebie.
Yeah, but I have Sunday off, so if I go in earlier, I can get off earlier and enjoy my Saturday off, even if it's snowing.
Yeah, true. Give me
one
second.
And I gotta finish my...
Mm-hmm. Oh, you finished your thing?
I gotta finish my truck.
Mm-hmm.
Which is only about 7 or 8 cases. I just got tired of working on it. And apparently I gotta do a scan audit, too. Because,
Mm-hmm.
I have wrong tags prices, and I got bitched out about it.
That's the worst. Oh, we gotta do that. I wonder who was, like... Because I only met a few other the associates. I only mostly worked with one until, like, I had the extra hours. But there were, like, some associates who always put, like, the wrong tag or forget to put a tag. Put games... taking out games that weren't, like... Obviously, you know, when we put the game cases out, you know, you're only supposed to put out the cases to show, like, hey, we have this game new in the drawer or we have this game used in the drawer. You know, people forget to actually take out the fucking game when they're putting it back. I found PS4 games, I found games, or even when they forget the games, but it's for the wrong even games, for something completely different. I found like PS3s and PS4s, PS4s and PS3s, Switches, like, oh my gosh, people. I'm like, who the fuck does know how to do that? Like, this is the most obvious shit, is that somebody can easily come and just take the disc and leave.
Yeah.
Please, I'll be right back.
Tonight last night, huh? Quite a night last night, huh?
Do, 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 do. I wanna kill him. Do, do. Start putting that song in my head again. Do, 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 do. Geo, I hate you. Do, do, do.
Quite a night last night, huh? Quite a night last night, huh?
Sha-la-la-la-la, tell me a man.
Quite a night last night, huh? Quite a night last night, huh? Quite a night last night, huh? Quite a night last night, huh?
Oh, I missed.
Quite a night last night, huh? Quite a night last night, huh?
I'm back.
Ah, no.
Sorry about that. Thought I had to go out. Ooh, and my brother just, man, I nearly cried. My brother, but it's really weird. I was too weird about the chicken he brings from his job, but like this, but it has this really like spicy I like, but it's like super spicy. It's like I want to cry spice. So I'm like, oh man. So I'm not too fond for chicken, but I do like spice. So I'm like, ooh, what do you want to do? I'll make patties. And then just mix the patties with the chicken. With the spice. I'm going to have an extra spicy chicken patties. Double
You're
the chicken.
Sure one of the Freedom Pals wants to meet with us?
Yeah, kind of reminds me of when we were making the chicken parmesan the other day.
Yeah.
Relax, coon friend. I figured you'd be proud of me for that one.
Long time.
time no see.
Toolshed is a gadgeteer-class visionary archetype.
And a butt-fucking traitor.
Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to say. You might be in the wrong franchise, but if you ever need help, I'll return the favor.
You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair.
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer.
You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, freedom pussies. That info is classified.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes.
Oh, yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes. It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix. No, you don't. Yes, we do. We're just about to get the Humankind Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it.
Stop it.
Stop it, Timmy. He's trying to rape my mind.
Stop it. They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Stop it, Timmy. He's trying to rape my mind.
Coon and friends assemble. Freedom Pals, unite. Civil War 2 is going down.
God, not Civil War 2.
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourselves.
Fuck him up, new kid.
Damn it. Huge.
So I load up,
What's up?
Plants vs. Zombies.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know, like, what game mode this is. I can't even go to the options menu. I'd literally just load it up.
Hmm.
See, usually it sends you to a garden, right? Right?
Yeah.
Can you load in?
Yeah. Ooh, trophy.
Oh, now I'm just the... The orange guy.
The orange guy.
And I'm on the moon.
Weird.
And that comes, I saw the mystery of the moon.
I don't know.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
I was playing it when right before you left, and I was like, okay, this is weird. But so boring.
You mean Everwatch, right?
I like our act.
Sorry, Touche. I know you want to be friendly, but you were just there. Timmy. Okay. No, wait. Hold on. I want to reverse that. Damn. Too slow.
Have you met, what's her name? The Ho, I can't remember her name right now.
The Ho?
Yeah, you done Bute, so you know her.
You being classy with the L like a penis before the ASS?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Classy, that's what I was trying to remember. Like, learning that last time for chart, it will save you, like, a lot. And I mean, like, a lot.
Mm. Oh yeah, you were telling me about, especially, like, I have to do, like, Cartman's mom again.
Mm-hmm.
Luckily, I haven't got anything for them yet. I haven't got any new stuff for them yet.
Like, I had to go up to her and talk to her. I'm gonna look that up real quick.
Those little brats. You're a poo poo head. Ultimate ready. No, you don't. You dare. Don't you dare, Timmy. Really? I converted one of theirs, and he converted one of mine.
Oh, you gotta purchase a recipe from Freeman's Tacos. So once you're done with that, visit Freeman's Tacos and purchase a chocolate and burrito recipe for $30. Need a tortilla. You need a bucket of member berry juice. Head to Skeeter's Wine Bar for a fart core to the roof and then push the fireworks below and drop the fan into the dumpster. And the last thing is Cartman's double stuffed brownies.
Sweet. Alright.
It's about to smell like burning in here. Smooth sailing.
No. No. Damn it, come on. Hey.
Impressive, Tupperware. Most impressive.
Shut up, Timmy.
Don't tell Timmy to shut up.
I just did.
How dare you?
Did you pee in your pants? Ultimate ready.
It's my turn to get fresh. Leave our friend alone, fiend. Now you're gonna get it.
Oh, he's gonna get it. Oh, yeah.
Things get awkward.
you.
He's fighting a good fight, Humakot. By the power vested in my laser eyes, I now pronounce you on fire. Yeah! Oh, stupid head.
Hey, you're a stupid head. Couple twerp.
Make a fist fight.
Ow! I'm telling my daddy.
No, no, don't tell your daddy. Keep on living, big for the host. Another one bites us. Another one bites us. Hey, hey. Four, oh, it's Timmy. Timmy's on chat.
Timmy!
I just kicked your butt, Timmy. I call 5 microaggressions. Oh, I got a new artifact. Oh, it's for that. Never mind. It's the new kid's name, Douchebag, and this one too. No, I think it's just new. It's a new kid, Douche Buttlord. Douche, what they call him. This was all about butts. Actually, let's see what they call him here. Does it say character sheet? Yeah, I think it's just Butt Lord. Pretty much the main name for him. Oh yeah, what's looking at? I got quite stuff. I need to go back to him for the microaggression. He told me to go to the fried chicken.
No, Freeman's.
Freeman's. Go to Crunchy's Microbrew. Okay, I see where it is. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, okay, it's not too far from me. I just gotta go to the left. Vroom, vroom. Should be all your kids, but oh, actually, let me see if my my pants aren't ready, but I will have to put them again. Stash of squirrel nuts. Sorry, squirrels. What the? I need another time thing. So let me walk around. Nope. Damn it. Oh. What if I was like, go here real quick and then come back out? Go, 3, 2, 1. Gotcha, sucker. Here we go, Freemus tacos. Tacos.
Better stock up, Vigilante.
What am I buying?
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos.
It's a recipe.
I don't have any recipes here. What's the recipe?
You may have already bought it.
It's a consumable artifact.
It's a consumable.
What is the consumable? What is it?
Chocolate Memburrito burrito.
Nope. It'll probably unlock later.
Better stock up, Vigilante.
Thought I had it already at this point.
Bag of Fritas, Freeman's, because they all have food like components and like two artifacts. Let's see, one that I already have.
Come back anytime.
All right, let me check on my food.
Yeah, I want to look at this real quick. Do.
I'm back. Okay. Oh my god, that sauce is so spicy. What's the... Hey, Timmy, if you're still there, I'm gonna ask you, how's dirt racing? During business hours, I Did I poop here yet? Yes, I did.
So, I was looking it up. Did you forget about me?
I said hi, you said nothing, I figured you were away.
I wasn't paying attention.
I was like, hi, Kami, what's up? This sauce is really spicy. But so what I did was like, this chicken's a little weird. I don't know, like the taste is good, but like, I don't know, it's like I don't want to say it's not dry, like it's seasoned properly, but it's just, I don't know, like it tastes like probably my one criticism of Popeye's why I prefer the tenders over their, like regular like thighs and stuff. It's like the crunchiness in the skin is flawless, but then it's just like that taste is kind of gone there when you actually eat the real chicken. It's like all the seasoning went into the coating and not into the actual cooking. That's a problem with a lot of food places. I'm like, the inside is just as important.
I want Popeye's crust with Kane's chicken.
Wait, that's the
farting vigilante. Cause at least here Kane's has consistently good chicken.
Yeah. Like, that's what I mean, it's like their tenders are awesome. Like their chicken, any that doesn't require like massive crunchy meat, it's awesome. Like, I love like just that, but. Nope, damn it. No. Under attack.
You should look it up. It's the time fart summon. It's like a really good time fart to have.
Do yourself a favor, just stay down. For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Yeah.
I was eating. I'll check it out after this. Oh my god. Oh, so spicy, but it's so good.
I'm big.
Oh, fuck off.
A check. Oh, I forgot my antiseptic nasal cream.
You should go back to your home and you know, never come back. For some of these places where like I really like their sauce, like specifically their sauce,
that doesn't look so good.
I would love like if Popeye sold like bottles of the sweet heat sauce.
Yeah,
it's so good. I've also recently tried their buttermilk ranch. It's pretty good.
They don't look, you gay wads.
These updrafts have recharged my eyelids. Human chitin is ready. And stay down.
I killed you while you were playing with your junk, and now your junk's all over the ground. How does that feel? Microaggression. Which one am I going? To the left. To the left, to the left. Excuse me, lady, coming through. Oh, there's no front entrance.
You have potential, kid. I'm glad to have you in town. Now let's discuss your race and ethnicity. Let's determine exactly what you are.
What am I? Shit, wait a minute. Aren't I black? Should I put black? It doesn't matter.
You need to say black.
Black?
Okay, so yes, I have black. Does it American or?
It doesn't matter from there. You just need to make sure your ethnicity stays the same. Or
your race.
Your color stays race.
Yeah. Let's see. Arab, Armenian, Bulgarian, Chinese, Croatian. I'm Blackanese.
I did Black Thailand.
Czech, Estonian, Irish, Italian, Japanese.
Black Irish would be hilarious.
Punjabi, Russian, Scandinavian, Scot, Serb, Slovakian, Thai, Breton, Turk, Vietnamese. Is there Asian? Is there regular overall Asian? No. Let's see. I'm trying to think. I'm trying to remember where's Jackie Chan from. However, let's go Black Irish. Skin tone, super dark.
Yep.
Nice. It's your many splendor journey.
All right, double check for me. Well, one shows for you. Like that skin tone.
It buffered on me. So yeah, you don't stay dark.
I picked the far shot right, which is basically like a dark brown.
Yeah.
Racist. Microaggression.
See, that wasn't hard, was it? Now that you know how to define yourself, you can go back to making people pay for not identifying you and others correctly. I'm glad I know a little more about you, kid. Now get out there and kick some ass. Fighting for social justice, warrior?
Am I going to have to fight those guys again?
Racist.
Attention all coon friends. We have the information we need and are ready for our
I don't know why my Plants vs. Zombie game isn't working right. It's kind of pissing me off.
Oh, I know I'll be able to see. Where are we going? Okay, to the house. Where's the nearest fast travel? I can go to the right.
Oh my god, how cute am I when I dare?
Hey, I think I wanted to go, I should remember what Jackie Chan was. It's like I remember the first Rush Hour, and he's like, "I'm black." Oh no, the first one, or was it like the second one? Okay, I'm pretty sure it was the first one. He's like, "I'm black and East. I'm half black, half Asian." I'm gonna kick your ass first.
You know what? You might have to go to the member berry farm first.
Yeah, I love Rush Hour. Even if like the movies are storyline are pretty much the same thing over and over again, I still love those movies. It's like literally the same story over. Like even the third one is basically the same, almost the same cast as the first one. Two for the price of one. Suck it. Damn, pretty much almost one shot at all of them. Well, I think that one like a double shot. But so. All your this is a good series. Oh, that so reminds me, I wanna watch all the Harry Potter movies, but, Punisher just dropped on Netflix, season 2. It dropped it on Netflix. Oh, let me be who I'm meant to be. Bang, 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 bang. I need to get somewhere. Quickly. Quickly. Awesome. That's so me. Catch you later. That's like literally me in a daily, like a normal. Let me see if they change the password again. Nope. Alright.
Get Netflix. Rush Hour. Netflix. To be honest, I've never seen Rush Hour.
It's so funny. Fast. I love it. It's good, silly, kind of like action comedy. Like, you just sit down, relax, laugh. Chris Tucker, Jackie Chan. Have you ever seen Shanghai Nights or Noon? Oh, it's not like kind of like buddy action comedy. It's like, because basically I was like, if you watch Shanghai Nights, that's almost the same thing, but instead of with Chris Tucker, it's like with another comedian. You've seen Sun Lanley, right? No. Dude, your
character sheet sucks. But I wasn't paying attention.
Sorry, have you ever seen Zoolander?
Nope.
I'll try to remember what's this guy's name. I was gonna try to describe to you, not Ben Stiller. I'm trying to remember the other guy's name. He's with Ben Stiller. Alright everyone, but Lord interrogated class found out our next lead is at the youth store here in town. We need to infiltrate it tonight. That can't be done. Why not, Mosquito? Because the U-Store entrance is all lava. The whole thing is fucking lava? Shit! There has to be a way to get past it. There is... Tool Shed. Tool Shed? What's that donkey fucker have to do with anything? Tool Shed has a device that clears lava, remember? It's one of his superpowers. Hey, and Tool Shed said that he owes the new kid a favor. Well, looks like you're gonna come in handy again, my boy. Super Craig, write an anonymous email to Tool Shed. Tell the new kid is ready to have his favor returned. Everyone else, go home and get in bed. We meet at the U store tonight. To plan, everybody! Coon friends are on the case. Go on home, Buttlord. If all goes according to plan, Toolshed will meet up with you later. Just be careful. Toolshed is a two-faced, backstabbing butt sniffer.
Why the hell does he...
What my brother's up to? Change out of costume? Sure.
Oh, did you want to try out a different backstory? It's me, the Keen Store. I have new super sweet inventory. The Keen Store thanks you for your purchase. All sales are kind of. Thank you for shopping at the official store of Keen
Store. You have to go to the... Sneak out when it's dark. I might not try very hard. You have to go to the member farm.
Yeah. Top right corner of the map.
Sorry.
Yeah. You won't be able to do it until the next day.
Yeah.
Just change your costume.
That's actually what I'm about to do now. Is like talk two shit so I can unlock his. Lava clear away.
Why would you tell the school? I'm saying you won't be able to do it until the morning.
I didn't tell him, our child did.
But you confirmed it when the principal called you. How long before they find out everything?
I figure out what's going on. That's a game. About his race and sexual orientation because he's the moon mission thing I was talking about. Plants vs. Zombies. The game is still downloading, even though it said it was complete. So the thing is to play around.
Yeah. Remember all games, they'll say they're completed, but that's just like kind of like the base installation. You still have to do the full download plus update and patches.
Mm-hmm. You remember when you can just turn on a game and it was fine?
See, no.
Remember
one
when
thing...
you bought a game when it was complete?
Yes and no. To me, it's somewhat necessary evil. As much as I do remember those times, one, games are nowhere near where they are now, back then, and two, if you got a screwed up game, you were screwed.
Yeah.
Especially if you didn't get, like, warranty on it. So I still remember, I still have somewhere this PS2 game my brother bought. I could only play the first 15 minutes of it. And then it will crash.
Yeah.
And I cannot play it. And then you have to restart the game. And that's all you get. The first 15 minutes. Which is like 10 minutes of story. 5 minutes of you running away. Game crashes.
Jeez.
Yeah. It was, and the funny thing about it was the game was really called Run Like Hell. So you ran into hell when the game would stop working.
Goodness, phone.
Oh, I still gotta eat dinner. Oh. Maybe I just wanna go to bed.
Nope, you have to eat dinner.
Maybe I don't wanna.
Eat dinner!
Whatever. Screw dinner. Life sucks. My heart is a black hole. There you go. You happy? Are you happy?
No.
Hey,
kiddo, listen.
I have some really good hot sauce for those wings. Okay, we're good.
Oh, so, remember I was telling you about the, guy complained to me about one of my price tags being wrong?
Well,
in Ohio, you can't change the price of alcohol by law.
Mm-hmm.
And you know what hat he was wearing? He was here yelling at me about this stuff.
No alcohol? Oh.
No, just guess what type of hat he was wearing. It's red. White letters.
Trump hat?
Yep. He was there yelling at me.
What the fuck happened here?
Your dad went a little crazy. Just need to use your time fart to get the key.
Oh, I'm like, where's the key? I see, yeah. I figured it, but like, oh, I can walk around that. I guess I don't need to.
And you don't have to worry about the board because your door opens outward, not inward. And then there's one hanging up on the door by the, staircase to the basement that you never go into.
Yeah.
Tiki's weekly spot is now hosting you.
Who's hosting me? Tiki's weekly spot. Thank you for the host. Anybody else hosting me? Oh, ask me. I don't know if you know. Anybody else I didn't think? No. Oh, Ojo, thank you for the host. Mystery Sweden, Bearded Outlaw, Last Lisa, Melly Dunn, Cordy. Might as well, you know, especially speak about live in case anybody else happens to see this. Because I went to 1099 form, because I was looking it up. I said, if you didn't make cash wise, like actually paid wise, $600, they won't send you a 1099 form.
Okay, because you didn't make enough.
But they said, and then technically with the way it works for streamers, technically you don't have to, but it's more of a gesture, I guess. Like you want, like, hey, I did make some money. You know, I don't want like, what's it called? Wow, why am I forgetting their name? The people who do the money.
IRS?
Yes, IRS. They're like, you want IRS finding, like, hey, wait, you did make a couple months, you didn't claim it, even though, like, you're not required, but at the same time, you don't want to accidentally get audited and be like, oh, you didn't claim it.
It's like, you're not required, but you're required.
Yeah, it's like, you're not required, but it's still best that you do, even though technically you don't have to. Especially if we didn't send you the form. So that's something I might have to look up to see if I still want to do, because, like, while technically I didn't make $600 cash-wise, I think I only made $100 to $200, maybe close to $300 paycheck-wise. But, you know, if you did, then you add the computer, that's $250 right there. My games, that's probably another $100 to $100 right there.
And then you can get back as more as a business expense.
Yeah.
Oh. I'll have to look up more stuff to help you out with that.
Yeah, because that's something I'm like, I tried looking up and I couldn't find it. Hold on. I couldn't find, like, everything, just people, like, I don't know what to do, and we're like, we don't know what to tell you. That's all I was able to find.
Yeah.
Just like, oh, you know, basically you don't have to, but you probably still should. Cool. How?
If they don't send you the form.
Yeah.
$10.99.
Especially when most people are like, oh, you can ask for Twitch, but I'll take forever. I'm like, yeah, I need that form now.
Actually, if they do not 1099 you, right?
Yeah. Well, actually, what they said was, also, what I did look up, is like,
Twitch can get in trouble, yeah. Not you. They did not cite you as making the money.
Because what I also saw was, besides, I said, you don't necessarily have to file with your W-2, you have to just make sure that you do file it. You know.
Yeah.
Cause I'm still waiting to get my W-2. I should probably double check if they, cause it's electronically, if it's available to print yet. Hold on. I think someone should, probably should have untangled the internet cable before he started feeding it. This thing's like... See if I can... Somehow MacGyver this entanglement. Find the gold key, find the copper key, unlock the front door.
The copper key's on the cubby by the basement stairs.
Yep.
All the way on the left.
Okay, I got both. No, wait, I need a copper key.
The copper? Serious.
Yeah, I think.
Not on my watch, damn.
Too late, Dad.
Where was the copper key? Oh yeah, he has it. Not bad. Well, you need the other key anyway.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that's what.
I said just firecracker, though.
Yeah.
So, we meet again, new kid. We have to put our petty differences aside. There's something happening to this city, and it needs Toolshed. Well, follow me to Professor Chaos's lair. You'll probably want to know about my superhero backstory. You see, when I was just a child, my father was in the garage working on a project. There was a huge storm, and lightning blew my father off his workbench. I ran to help him, but at that moment, another blast somehow fused his power tools onto my body. I became a superhero, while my father was left mentally impaired.
Oh, not you again.
You fucking bitch! Why don't you just take a shit in your face? Take this, dumb whore!
Randy, get in here right now and stop keying my car!
Okay.
But this is different. My father's acting even stupider than ever before. Perhaps Toolshed wants to help his father because he feels he could have saved him all those years ago.
First World Gamer, thank you for the host. Hello, nurse. Hello, drinkers. Hello, come here.
What is your backstory? Did something happen with your parents, too? That's okay if you don't want to talk about it. It must be very painful. This is the home of Mysterion. He has a shortcut to the north of town.
Be careful, butthole. You're dealing with butt fucking traitor who could butt fuck you anytime. Talk about Toolshed. Toolshed's a big asshole traitor. He's helping us out here. He can't answer your butt. I found a macaroni!
I found another macaroni, yay!
Macaroni. Macaroni.
you didn't buy the fucking map, I did.
Oh, it's an eye. Yep. Lump. There, yeah, we got a picture. Oh, not yet. Is there a bathroom here?
No. There's a fire, oh, cracker thing up above.
The what?
As really, there was a crack in the thing.
Oh.
You won't be able to through it. Like right before the tunnel, before you exit Kenny's house.
Yeah, I got a cheesing vial. Oh, I was like, what? Yeah, I saw they came back in. I saw what you were talking about.
Do you know what cheesing vial is yet?
Nope. Do I want to
okay,
know?
So you... Kyle's dad. So, in the morning, mm-hmm. go back to Sopot, and you're gonna fly to the rooftops, and, you're gonna find Kyle's dad. You wanna go to the...
There you go.
Yeah, I think Kenny's family used that to heat up their TV dinners. With the force it generates, it can clear nearly any obstacle. Turn it on and I'll show you my power.
There's stuff behind there.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, stuck with that. Yeah.
Did you get the stuff in the duffel bag?
One second.
You got a new follower.
Swirls 80s. I'm like 3 away from my next drunk train.
Yay!
And let me guess, you didn't get the game.
Nope.
It's okay, no worries.
Meh. More of a person that likes watching games.
Oh, I already have another cheating vial. I have two, actually. Swirl, what's up? Welcome, welcome. Appreciate the follow. Hope you're having an awesome night, morning, whatever time it is for you. Another from the bowels of Kenny's closet. Geralt will know what to do with this. Found in Geralt's room. Show him he's got some explaining to do. So yeah, I already have another one.
Yes, you found another one somewhere. But now you need to find Geralt, which he's in Soda Sopop on a roof.
See a duffel bag up there.
What's going on, Swirl?
Uh-oh, these guys are blocking our path. There's gotta be a way to get through them.
What are you kids? He won't be actually there, he'll be in the front area.
That cardboard box is our secret tunnel and you're not gonna stop us from going through it.
Your secret tunnel? Ah!
Okay, so there's also an achievement here.
Uh-huh.
After you fight him.
Yeah.
It's to loot everything in the area. I don't know if you'll be able to do it tonight. With the tool shed, because I think you have to get stuff on the roof as well. But you're going to find a bunch of coins on the ground. Right?
Mm-hmm.
And They're like hard to find.
The disguise was supposed to be like a tool thing. I guess it was kind of a stretch. There's just only so many tool-based one-liners in the world, you know?
Okay. God damn it.
We're gonna turn the screws on these guys. How's that? I'll work it out later.
Dude, this thing is tangled. Hold on. Give me a second, guys. Be right back.
Just laying down high, enjoying the stream. Well, at least you're enjoying the stream. If my game can load, don't finish downloading, it'd be great. Better if my external hard drive didn't fry or get corrupted. I'll get a new one. I think I have like 3 games at a time on my system. So everyone get a bunch of snow where I live around. And one of the news anchors was like, Stormageddon 2019. I ran to the grocery store. No ground meat. The bread is near as gone. But good news, kids, there's lots of Brussels sprouts. And one of my friends commented, and chokes on y'all. I like sprouts. I can get to work. Well, I can probably get to work just fine. It's getting home that's gonna be a pain. I have left the East Coast. I like it over here most of the time. It's right now. No. Come on, Geo, get back! Nope, good thing I was in chat with him.
Yeah, sorry about that. I'm trying to feed some cable to my brother.
Eh. You're fine.
Tangled mess.
Bombs.
Tries to hook up with this tangled mess and I'm... sorry about that swirl. Yeah, I'm actually in the East Coast, so I'm waiting for shit to pop off. If it does. Hopefully it doesn't. Hopefully it's just like today and it's like nothing bad.
I didn't get anything today.
But people are freaking out. Oh my god. Because there's times we've had that too. Like, that was what most happened last year. We're like, oh my god. It's going to snow. It's going to be so crazy. It's going to be like 6 inches. I'm like, psh, 6 inches. When I went to school, we had like 10 to 12 inches of snow. And still had to go to school.
Same. So sometimes my school would determine if we had school or not by my neighborhood.
Nope. Well, that's just depending on the teachers. Could the teacher make it cool? You're going to school.
Yep. Yeah, we also have staying out in weather that's like 12 degrees.
Yeah.
If they go to school.
Yeah. The only time we had like a really, really bad day was, I still remember it was February, winter of my sophomore year, I want to say, where I basically had the whole month off of school. Because it was like, it was just snowing so bad, and most, a lot of my teachers I had that year were from like out of town. So they can't make it. And we also had the swine flu epidemic going on.
Yeah.
So they were like, yeah, we really don't want you in school.
I kind of remember that.
Yeah.
My friend Chelsea got mad at me and we stopped talking.
Yeah.
Especially like, her. Yeah. She said her aunt had it. And I was just like, it's okay, you know, everything be fine. Blah, 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 right?
Yeah.
And apparently, I was rude, and she's like, my mom don't like your rude comment, nor do I. Will okay. I won't make that mistake of asking you for your prayers again or some shit like that, I don't remember. But like,
yeah. I'm
like, okay, bye. Bye, crazy.
Yeah, that's okay.
But my friend Russell will still stalker every once in a while.
Yeah.
It's just kind of funny. Like, she streams. Sometimes.
Yeah.
But I won't follow her. Because I'm bad. Like,
yeah.
Isabel Curran. And that's not even, like, her name. Okay.
I'm gonna do all kinds of messed up things to your dead body.
Yeah! You fucking trespassing kids!
What the hell was that? That's weird. Sorry about that, guys. I didn't realize I pressed the PlayStation button. And also, that's weird. Why is it showing the... Normally it's blue screen. It was showing some game. What's it called? I think it was a Division. That was weird. Well, I was gonna say I need to get off chat from my phone real quick to message my brother.
Oh, okay.
I want to make sure like that's it's that enough. Do I need to feed anymore? Cause I'm still feeding it. And I'm like, here I come. ultimate ready.
Nice.
I can use two sheds to ultimate.
Man, you really let him have it.
Haven't used his yet.
I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys.
Yeah.
This is a gross misuse of a power drill, but you had it coming. Get in there, new kid.
Victory.
Yay.
Stay hydrated, folks. Yeah, I probably will have to come back to this, especially if I need to go up there.
Yeah, I'll just leave the coins then.
Yeah, just to be safe, I don't want, like, grab something that I can.
I mean, once you pick it up, it's fine. But, like, just get it all at once.
Yeah.
Go get the yaoi in the tent.
Yeah, I left it. I'll grab it. In the morning. In the morning. It's a great stay up late. Good morning. Good morning.
Hi, Kevin.
Goddamn Carmen. Hi, Kevin.
Hi, Kevin. He's just giving me a dirty look. He thinks I should be in bed. Or is the fact that I'm just laying right in the middle of the bed? Yeah, it's because I'm laying right in the middle of the bed. Who else am I talking to? He says hi. Who else do I talk to? Coon friends, let's go. Let's get one thing straight, Shed. I'm gonna play that game with him. He's streaming. You make one move out of line and I'll shred you. I'm only here for the new kid, fat ass. After tonight, we're sworn enemies again. Don't turn on the light. Everyone fan out. Doesn't help, like, he put like a 200-watt light bulb in the freaking fan. Did too. You still need to take it out. Yes, I do have. Oh. I don't know. I can't see, Toolshed. I need more of a boost. Sometime before noon. Being a kite meant you could fly? Not sometime before noon. Being a kite meant you'd be lighter? No, Kevin, I'm scheduled in at noon, but I asked Taylor to close the bar so I can go in earlier. So sometime before noon. Kitty. I was gonna try to get there like at 7. I said try. I said try. Hello, love you. Come into my parlor. Did I not say try? More minions than you can possibly fathom. I've been given $20,000 to take those people away from this place. What? $20,000 just to keep people from snooping around. But I only need a few hundred for that. So you know what I'm gonna do with all the rest? Professor Chaos.
I like Super Craig's idea.
Minions? No minions, you gotta kill them.
I like everybody's so worried and they're just like, wait a minute, what the hell?
Like, oh my god, oh my. Okay. Welcome to my lair of unspeakable chaos and horror.
There's something in the office. I don't know if you went back there yet or not.
Well, I am now. Ooh, I'll take that key.
And of course, there's a back room.
Oh. That's it. I think so. chaos.
Oh, I really try not to be a backseat gamer. But I just know this game so well.
Oh,
you missed a book bag.
What book bag? How do I get a book bag?
In the first section. All the way back in the corner.
Oh no, a DVD. Nothing.
Here, kitty kitty.
Here, kitty kitty.
Oh, hey,
dude. Should you shut your mouth? Won't I?
Captain Diabetes.
Now I am able to call about say because obviously they're with me.
Yeah, you just tipped that thing into our path, dude. Fear not, Druid. Butthole will use it.
Destruction.
Making time powers. See? Don't forget that I have cool powers too.
Ooh, you know how to use tools. I can fart through time. Gross, but more actual powers.
So yeah, I definitely had the time farts. The time fart summon before this. It's so much easier, because what it is that you summon the past you.
Uh-huh.
Right? So you got another character to play as for a couple rounds. So instead of three people, you got five people.
Nope. Yep, make changes. Get the hell out of here.
Who are you getting rid of?
Carmen.
Oh, yeah. You don't need them just in case.
Yeah.
Yep.
Carmen kind of sucks anyway.
Carmen always sucks. More bronze, more brain, but I lose health.
I'll keep the health because the boss is a pain in the ass.
No, I got humankind for that. Oh, that's fine.
Shit, the minions got you.
Well, thank you, Quick. I'm glad
glad you're impressed with my super chaos minions.
Do I sound impressed?
Screw you, Chaos.
Hey, I'm paying you guys good money, and I want to see results.
Go, butthole.
Damn, it's still alive. Ah, oh, dog, taking piss. Come on, one more.
I swear, Buttlord was 10 seconds older.
That's for a bottle, it was 10 seconds older.
Hey! Oh, yeah, that's my minion you just beat up!
Sorry, doggy.
Still chaos,
blame Lard.
Aw, oh, man, you guys are losing! Rally against the Coon Friends, minions! The time for destruction has come!
Chaos. God, the puns. This guy's somehow immune. He can have death. Overkill.
That's a powerful thing.
That's almost all of them.
Wrong again, Coon.
Oh, fuck, what now?
With all my new funding, I found an even greater source of minions. All who are willing to work for extremely reasonable salaries. Follow those minions. Destroy the Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends.
Oh, that's racist. Ah, thank you for the host.
Niños, agáchense.
See, everything's racist in that game.
Oh, hey, I'm about to say, don't call me a gringo. I'm a different word I can't say because in English it's bad.
now?
Yes, yes, pick up the never hit tools. The kids.
Time to shoot the lasers. It doesn't look like you minions have any chance of winning this fight.
Oh, gee, I want to get off of here. I'm falling asleep.
Okie dokie.
Yep.
No worries.
So I'll talk to you later.
Later. Night, night.
Bye, bye, everybody.
Bye, bye, camera.
Oh boy. And it's pop.
Sorta.
Toolshed versus chaos minions. Fight.
Soda.
You got this.
Oh crap.
You're no match for my army, coon fringe.
That's not good. That's not good either.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. Aluminum piercing fist. That works.
Okay, now what? Este día es muy weird. ¿Qué se supone que debo de hacer ahora?
I just work here.
Oh, yeah.
I beat you like a dog.
I'm doing this on purpose, just so if there should be a trophy, should be able to get if I do this just right. Without dying.
Es mi turno?
Nope. No turno for you. Last kid standing. Trophy. And I leveled up. Woo! Level 7. Minor slot.
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there. Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
I feel like that's important somehow, but probably later. Oh, I'm dumb. I am so dumb. Watch your heart. Can I? Oh, I see what to do. Not that. That. That's a problem.
Why would Chaos want to wrap an entire truck in aluminum foil?
That's not the problem! Is aluminum foil really what you guys are concerned with?
Who the fuck is that?
You were right about the Italian restaurant, New Kid. The owner is a part of a new crime syndicate.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea.
Well, she's not in the union! Excuse me, are you on Coonstagram?
There's someone new in town who's bringing all the crime families together.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Bye. You mean like the kingpin? You guys do not say anything.
We're not playing with her.
Check out storage facility 56D, New Kid. And here, take this. Call me if you need me. I think you're gonna need all the help you can get.
So, I guess now any fucking asshole thinks they can be a superhero.
Come on, let's just find Scrambles and be done.
no air compressor. We'll have to find a different route. It's kind of lame to have a superpower that only works when an air compressor is around. This isn't Legend of Zelda, dude. Fuck you, Coon. Here, use this. I don't see anyone else around here with the power to move lava, Coon. Pretty good box moving, new kid. That's a nice box you got there, though. Sturdy. Oh, now we can keep going. Amazing box work right there. Real clutch. You guys see Scrambles here? Oh shit, lava! Can you stop fucking around, Chaos?
Not Professor Chaos. His partner in crime. General disarray! Careful, he's a ginge. Do you know what Professor Chaos has planned for this city?
Look, kid, you and Butters are taking this way too far.
Yeah, it's time to teach you a lesson. That won't be as easy as you think. Vengeance, look out! Vengeance! Babidos! Have no choice, Coot Friends. The floor is lava, or at least it will be soon.
You are a slave of chaos now.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Oh. Don't worry about the minions. Just take out the general. I hope the master saw that. Time to show off my tool set. Screwdrivers of death.
This is what happens when you hire second-rate minions.
You're up to bat, new kid.
Hey, I'm paying you guys good money, and I want to see results.
Hey, niños, agáchense.
Buttlord looks 10 seconds older.
Feel the wrath of human ice!
Gotcha!
Hey, thanks.
And the world shall be chaos, and lava shall cover the earth!
Oh, crap! Take out the general!
I've had it with this shit.
Damn it, there goes another minion. Only 843 left.
How'd you like a brief serving of chaos, kite boy?
Ah, stop, asshole!
Time to DIY some justice. Thank me later.
Go, butthole!
Who needs to get lasered? Come on, minions! You can do better than that!
Minions, earn your keep for additional chaos!
Hey, number one miniboss! Status report!
Why you gotta be such a dick, Disarray?
I'm the villain!
Here I go. Mega Crush Extra.
Aw, oh, you just let him hit you.
Bring the terrifying death machines known as the Mecha Minions.
Could be. Thank you for the host.
Now, Mecha Minions, vamanos.
advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works. I got what you need. You got this, butthole. Do I, like, maybe get a spin-off when you kill him?
Ow! That's going to leave some scars.
It's chaos time! Ah! Oh, you're gonna cry now? I would.
Heal before chaos, fool!
Holy shit!
I'm feeling kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie. Laser coverage incoming!
Here, I always thought times were late.
Happy to change your mind, Super Craig?
Who says I changed my mind?
The minions just take out the general. You will be destroyed in the name of chaos.
Why you gotta be such a dick, Disarray?
I'm the villain.
I am out of buck tickets.
Ow! Now that's using your head.
Damn it, minions, to me.
Listo para trabajar.
I swear Buttlord looks 10 seconds older.
We're like locusts, Stu.
Ow!
Your chaos is bit down.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Aw, man, you guys are losing!
I think that's the last of them. Don't count on it. We should make up. Wait. Super Craig? Oh my god, Super Craig? Super Craig, just hold tight! Shit, there's no air compressor here. No way I can remove that lava. Hang on, Super Craig. We're gonna find something to plug Toolshed Sam Blaster into.
You and I both know I'm already dead.
No, Super Craig. We're gonna find a way to save you. Do something, Toolshed. There's nothing here. My Sam Blaster needs compressed air to work. Get the one from the entrance. The gate slammed and locked shut, remember?
It's okay, guys. We all knew when we signed on to be Coon friends that it might end like this.
Stay calm, Super Craig. We're gonna get you home.
Sorry, Coon, but it looks like this was a one-way trip.
No, Super Craig, no!
Starting to remember things of my past. Things I regret. People I wish I'd been kinder to.
Somebody get a goddamn air compressor! What do we do? 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 What do we do?
Dude, what are you doing?
Are you crazy? Do you know what kind of fart power someone would need to make that work? Jesus Christ, that's an asshole? What? What happened?
The new kid shoved the tube up his ass and cleared away all the lava.
Oh. No worries, dude. Appreciate it. I might be actually getting off soon. We'll see.
What the fuck was that,
appreciate the follow, though. You are back in time. Awesome, if not.
You could have fucking killed me. Who the fuck did you get that, Cartman? Online. Super Craig, just stay still. You suffered a lot. You guys go ahead. I'm gonna just try and stabilize him. Hey, that was really cool back there. Now we can clear lava whenever we want. We make a great team, Buttlord. You're with me, Buttlord.
Yeah, if you're finishing off this mission, I'll probably be done for the day or night.
I know I'm the smart one, but I was thinking maybe you could figure this one out. Tool shed's here.
I will be back on tomorrow at some point, but it'll be just to do a cinematic stream of Kingdom Hearts 350 over 2. And then most likely Monday will be Rechain of Memories and more of this. Actually, no, damn it, not yet.
Wow, you can see everything from up here.
Actually. KB scores, thanks for the host.
Flow. Chaos shall rule.
vigilante! I swear, Buttlord looks to...
That's right, but if I do the chaos pants, that's my weakness.
Run home to mommy. Craig to the rescue. Yeah, teamwork. You're no match for my master. Fuck. Rack him up. Double screw. Hey, you got anything to eat in that tool belt? Oh, yeah, that's burning all right.
Ahora que, jefe?
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here. I feel good about the way that beating went. Can hear cats. I'm picking up cats with my clean hearing.
Hey, what the fuck?
Who is that?
Oh my god, that's the vigilante.
That's right, the king.
And some little fat kid, too.
This cat, where is it?
That's some real high-grade shit there. A cat like that would go to the boss man himself.
You idiot. You don't talk about him. Now we gotta kill these shits.
Kimmy! This mission, I bet.
Some help.
Call girl. Yeah.
Yep, this calls for call girl.
Nice, you really captured his bad side.
I learned this one in crime camp.
What?
It's getting windy in here. Did someone call for a fist in the face?
Yeah.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move. Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
Yeah, totally.
You're pissing me off.
Call girl's got your number.
Tip, you break it, you exploded it.
Thank goodness I'm on your friends list. Let's see, what will reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Pike. Oh, am I up?
First, thanks for the host.
Hey, that's no normal girl you're hitting there.
Thanks, I think.
Like this.
Duck and cover.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Nice.
Ooh, got another cheesy file.
Right, right. Look, it ain't us, okay? The big man has all the crime families working together. The Italians, the Russians, the sixth graders, they all work for him. We just put the cat urine in the drugs and alcohol.
Who is the big man?
He don't even do it for the money, man. It's like he wants more crime in the streets.
Wow, that sounds spooky.
You don't even know spooky, man. We got to do this if they tell us. Don't you get it? We're already dead for telling you.
Reign of order ends here, Coon and friends.
Yeah, nobody gets past the chaos ball launchers.
We have to find a way through to that ladder, butthole. The whole town will burn, and then the fires of chaos will consume the world.
Chaos in this one. Give him hell, douchebag! Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
Gunslinger! With a full backstory on my laser drills, the tool shed, nobody's tool number one, coming out this spring.
Entropy!
That sucks for you, new kid.
Go.
though.
Put this on your Koopagram.
That went over well.
Disorder shall reign!
Hey-ya! Ah,
ow!
Yeah, eat chaos!
We're like locusts, Stu!
Chamacos tontos en pijamas!
Fuck me.
I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys. I got you.
Oh, I can finally go? Thanks.
Consider them pulverized.
Get excited. Come and get me, dick.
Well, that doesn't even seem fair.
Estos chamacos se parecen a mis sobrinos.
Cállate. Somos robots sin misericordia.
How do you do that?
Kneel before chaos or forfeit your beauty line.
Time to show off my tool set. Deal with this, asshole. Obviously a situation where Philip's head shines.
Huh? Ow, hey. Super Craig, reporting for duty. It's Craig time. I mean, Super Craig time. Naboo! Now that was a punching. That might require therapy to get over.
Time to recap! Older. Here!
Oh. I can take anything they got. I'm Super Craig. Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Mega Palm Hook.
I.
Super Craig's definitely playing full contact superhero. Boop, 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 boop. Phew, let's get out of here. Shed's here. Ugh. All right. The fuck? Oh my god. He's gonna declare the entire town lava.
Well, well, you actually made it to the end, Coon Friends.
Coon and Friends, Butters, goddammit!
And now you know that you are too late. All of South Park is about to be covered in lava. Just think about it. Everywhere will be off limits. Everyone will have to just stay where they are. The park will be lava. The Dairy Queen will be lava. It'll be absolute chaos.
Come out and fight like a man, Chaos.
Oh, I am much more than a man now, Mosquito. I have finally caught enough tinfoil to piece together my greatest weapon yet. Greetings. I'd like you to meet Mecha Minion, Chaos Supreme.
Es un trabajo.
Oh, shit, bro. Now prepare to meet your end.
That does it! This asshole dies now!
I'm here!
Your Mecha Supreme Doom!
Hashtag nobody's gonna believe this.
Thanks! Oh, I am so ready.
I swear Butt Lord was 10 seconds older.
what's going on over there, you guys? Flee before my burning mecha lava! More chaos! More! Job's done.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kids.
Oh. Hey, fellas, don't get too rough, okay?
La curación!
They're healing him! Get those minions!
Hate me for this.
Ay, no vale la pena.
Starting mecha destruction cycle. Chaos fist. Pretty sweet, huh? These updrafts have recharged my eye lasers. Human kite is ready.
Oh, ow, ah. Little gringo is muy malo.
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works.
This should help. That's better.
I just work here.
I don't even want to know what your diet is like, new kid. Somebody ping me? Super doxed! Your social life just got real quiet.
Chaos explosion! These missiles are gonna look real sweet on our first movie poster. Chaos!
It's just us now, guys.
Yes. Yes, come, my minions. Come and subjugate these frail mortals to our chaotic will. Oh, I'm up? Okay. Moon and Friends rules! No, this cannot be the end. I'm really glad we opted for three phases, guys.
On the clock.
never browse in this town again.
Chaos Rush! Mark your territory! Total chaos! I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of laser diverting!
On your superhero resume.
Whoa, people are still alive down here? Buttlord's really giving him shit. Come on, let's do this. You're dead. Boom, nailed it.
Somebody call for a call girl?
GG, guys! Alright, Chaos, talk! Who gave you the money to do all this?
I think he's dead, dude.
He's not dead. Fellas, I think we better get him back to base.
All right, come on. Let's take him to the holding cell.
The holding cell? Oh, jeez, it's kind of late, fellas. I should get home or I'm going to be grounded.
You should have thought of that before you tried to lava the town, Chaos.
Hey, dude. It was great working with you again, man. It was like old times.
Yeah, well, I told you. This was a one-shot deal. I only helped out because I owed the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong. We're gonna make like $1 billion.
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
Guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick.
Oh, have a seat, Thunderpants. So do you, like, live down here now?
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town. He's everywhere. He's nameless. Faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh, my God.
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance. And his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you mentioned.
Oh my God. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Cotter.
Mitch Cotter? Oh, no. No, 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 no. Who's Mitch Cotter? It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Cotter was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park? And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Cotter! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Cotter. Cotter died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, Humankind. Everyone get back to your homes, it's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After...
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilante struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown New Stort facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like one minute he farted on my dick and the next thing my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology?
Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years?
About 6 years! Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilantes' arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
School. That little problem Callgirl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Callgirl wants you to meet her there, right now. Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid!
Trophy, chaos controlled. Alright, oh yeah.
It just spun around and different clothes came on. That's dumb.
Alright. So that is it for me for tonight then. That was a lot of fun. Got quite a bit done. So I'll say I'll most likely be back tomorrow for some Kingdom Hearts 358 over 2 special. Just be doing the Cinemax stream with that. I might talk over it. Bits and pieces. But officially we'll be back Monday for some Rechain of Memories. Potentially some more of this. Some more South Park. Or the State of Anarchy. And also we'll have more indie games next week. So until then, catch you all later. Peace. Shit, let's see, is anybody live before I actually go off? Not really. Okay, so yeah, peace.